Before Joshua could move into the possibilities of the future, he had to come to grips with the reality of history. And the reality of history was simply this: Moses is dead. And so God reminds him, you've got to understand, that's history that's behind you now. Moses is dead. God was not informing Joshua about Moses being dead. Joshua already knew this, but he was helping Joshua deal with Moses' death. God was helping Joshua to let go of the past history. It was a way that Joshua was being called to put in perspective what had happened in the past, because when Joshua thought about the past, he remembered that Moses had not been able to lead the children of Israel in. And so if Moses had not been able to lead the children of Israel into the promised land, how could he ever do it? And so now God is saying, you've got to put that behind you. See, one of the biggest hindrances to moving forward into our future is our past. You will never recover in the positive, proper way in your life as long as your past is hanging over your present and hanging over your future. Everybody that's watching today, you have a past, and your past is a track record of everything you've done. It's really recorded in your gray matter, in your mind, in your soul, the things of your life, positive and negative. They're recorded in your life. They're part of your history, and your past affects the way that you think about, the way you view the possibilities of your present and the possibilities of your future. And while your past is powerful, I want you to know today that it is not necessarily predictive. I'll say that again. Just because you've had a track record in a certain way in the past, maybe it's been negative, maybe there's been some failures, like for Israel, they had failed to go into the promised land when Moses had initially tried to bring them in. That was a part of their history. It was very real. It was not something made up. It was a part of their past, but God is now helping them to understand that although that past can be very powerful, it is not necessarily predictive. Your past is not a prophet of your future.